Words, even the doctor goes, I have seen the doctor getting scared when she talks. Well, nahi, bas, Akshay, akele aajana, biwi ko chhod dena. It becomes a very scary thing for a doctor also.
And the pink panties, wo kaise laga aapko?
Well, kaise laga, wo aap film dekh lena kaise laga.
Thank you. And there are very few people who make us laugh through films in every scene. And Chini Kam did that for me. Very rare film.
And of course, so actually, I don't know if I should say this on the...
You planned it?
I hit a tampon in my sari, okay? And instead of a pad, I came up with a tampon to tell him that I have this, so I don't need your help. But he came up with something else already. And... which is very... anyway, but he had already prepared for that. So he had an answer for that. And my prank just fell flat completely. But he's always prepared and he surprises you all the time. And I think that's what keeps the spontaneity alive. And I think that's why you enjoy it so much. And the unpredictability of every scene, where how many ever times you do doing it. So it was really great fun, Akshay, working with you.
Thank you very much for being part of this film. So now let's start question.
The sensitive question. Filmmaker, he understands women, I think partly because of his wonderful wife, Gauri, who I admire, and I think she's a very good influence on him.
Very quiet.
And I really didn't think there was anybody else apt for this aside from Balki.
Leke, har villages mein jaake toilet take prem katha dikhai jati hai, so that people can see it, they can understand it. So usi paimane se is film ko bhi waise hi liya jayega. And I hope mera maqsad ye nahi hai ki film mein hum paise kamaye. Mera maqsad ye hai ki hamara maqsad ye hai ki film ko leke kai jagahon pe jaya jaye jahan pe iska asar padta hai aur jahan pe iski zarurat hai. To ye main kaam khud apne main khud karunga is kaam ko leke.
I'd like to add, like yesterday we've even spoken to the various ministries, and we are going to make sure that schoolgirls, principals all see this film so it penetrates where it has to. And what at least I'm hoping, and what we are all hoping, that if nothing else, a conversation starts where the same girls who can't afford sanitary pads can now go to their parents and say, look, we don't need sanitary pads because we need to go to school so that we can get into the workforce. And that's all we're really hoping happens.
Hello.
But these guys, they believe in what I want to make. And thank you very much, Kriyaj, for that. Go ahead.